glad today's here. I'm glad I get to spend the rest of my life with you. It's just an awesome feeling.
Today is one of those sacred times, the bringing together of two people, two families. It's also a time of celebration and sharing, participating in wonders of life together.
I raised you to be independent, strong, and I trust you and love you. Now, John, Sarah is my favorite oldest daughter. My job was to protect, help, and support in everything that she wanted to do. John, I'm asking you to take my place.